After everything is cut, we're going to put the vase together first. Start off by folding all of your tabs on the vase pieces. Now we're going to put the vase together by putting glue on the tabs and piecing them together. I'm using tacky glue, but you could also use a hot glue gun for this. Now we're going to fold and glue the tabs for the pieces that go inside the vase, which make the box. Now we're going to glue the small piece into the vase. It's easier if you put one hand through the bottom to help adhere it better. And the top piece of our box does not get glued because we want it to be able to open and shut. Thank you. save time, I did make most of the flowers off camera, but I am going to show you how you put together these Gerber daisies. There are four pieces. I cut the two smallest ones in a different color than the two larger ones. So you're going to start with the smallest one, add some glue, and then just start rolling from the outside in. And when you're done with this, you're just going to add the next yellow one or the next size bigger and just continuing building on top of the first one. And then you're going to do the same thing with the third and fourth piece as well, just to make it larger. I'm going to leave this flower sit here for a little bit so that it can get good and dry, and then I'm going to come back to it and push the petals down and shape it more into a flower shape. Now I'm just organizing all my pieces that I have ready for the bouquet, and I'm going to find the bow pieces and attach that to the vase before I do the top. Thank you. just placing pieces on my bouquet to see where I want everything before I start to glue it down. I couldn't decide if it was easier to glue the flowers to the top of the box piece while it was in the bouquet or while it was out. I ultimately decided it was much easier to glue all the pieces down while that was out on the table. What's really neat about this bouquet is that it's also a gift box. When you're finished, you can take the top off by gently pulling from the glued down flowers, and you can add small gifts inside the bouquet as well. I will add pictures at the end of this video of what I put in mine. For the final touches, I am placing the butterflies and leaves in. I think a hot glue gun would be easier for this part, so I'm going to come back to this and glue it later. If you get the add-ons for this design, it comes with a tag option. I'm going to gift this to my mom, so I'm making a mom tag, and I'm going to tie it around the bouquet by the bow. This project does take some time, but as you can see, it's really easy to do. I hope you found this video helpful and enjoyed making your bouquet. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.